With gum disease, we're treating it, not curing it.
Periodontist Dr. Scott Lightfoot sees a lot of patients with gum disease, and for many of them, treatment can be scary.
Which is one of the reasons that a lot of patients refuse periodontal treatment is because they're afraid or concerned about the gum surgery.
Now he has another option. The Lanap protocol is an FDA-approved laser treatment. It uses a specific wavelength to target diseased gum tissue without hurting the healthy tissue.
The laser is also very potent in destroying the bacteria that causes the disease, which is very hard to do with the traditional treatment.
An ultrasonic cleaner then removes calcified plaque at the gum line. Finally, another pass with the laser creates blood clots around the base of the tooth, almost like stitches, protecting the tissue below.
This was way, way better.
Jean Stone underwent traditional gum disease surgery years ago, but when she needed treatment again last spring, she chose the laser.
This is more or less painless, and the recovery is much quicker. There's no cutting, there's no stitches, and the recovery is only just an overnight, basically. There's no drugs or anything involved, just Tylenols.
Patients typically have two-hour sessions and follow up with cleanings for a year. Beyond the initial disease treatment, the laser has also been shown to regrow bone and gum tissue lost to the disease. You can see the difference in this image before surgery on the left and 6 years later on the right. Dr. Lightfoot now calls this treatment his go-to for gum disease, and his patients are really the reason why.
They are so much happier with the results.
So the treatment can cost between $6,000 and $10,000 for the full mouth treatment. Insurance does cover some of that, but it does vary by company. But Dr. Lightfoot says if patients maintain their results after this treatment, it would be the last treatment they would need for gum disease.
Wow, very impressive.